Well, Carlos of Gamers 2 Incorporated still has high hopes for this weekend. And as always, G2, they are holding a live viewing party from their headquarters right here in Berlin. So let's check in with Carlos and see what he has to say. Oof.
I thought you said that was a G2 viewing party, not a Mad Lions fan meet.
There's a gank coming in.
And Kazi, the exhaust comes down. Condemn into the wall could be very valuable. I haven't seen if it's been used yet. That's a tumble forward. Flash, no. Level 3 not achieved yet. Now Mickey is going to keep chasing forward. It's a double kill to the Vayne.
Well, Drake, Yankos does know what's going on, but because Perks just went back to base and doesn't have the teleport, it can only be a steal attempt.
And he's going to do it! He's done it! He gets the Infernal Drake. Doesn't manage to get out, but I think probably worth
all fully committing towards the play. That worries me because, wait a second, Roma's just walking in. What is he doing?
Oh, I have no idea. We need to see some vision on that. Like, popped. There's the cannon barrage already come down. Yankos has taken so much damage, though. Inside the pit. That's the showstopper from Wonder. Kaiser is now taken out by Caps. They've traded for Yankos, but Arome is on the run. Stays alive. Blasco.
Can Yankos steal
it
again?
Three into the pit. Just two, in fact, as Mickey goes to save Yankos. The Cloud Drake is available. 1500 HP. Perks is very, very low. But Caps, as well as Wonder,
you got it,
are holding on four. The soul point is picked up by G2 Esports. The Mad Lions are being ripped
Karzi?
Apart. Karzi, however, on the back end of the fight, will do some work. It's a 4-3, but they lose the soul. But Yankos has got some support from the rest of the team. He's going to jump in onto Shadow, kick him back before the Ragnarok can be enabled. And here comes Caps. That's a chapter already locking down Arome. Got to find himself one. Flashing through the gate. Caps is tumbling and rolling around. Already used the flash. Exhaust is on cooldown. There's no tower, remember. And Caps will finally get taken out by Humanoid, but at the cost of his entire team. This could be the final fight. 19 of those 23 kills was thanks to Caps, Vayne, and 22 out of 23 to Mickey Zumi. G2 open the series 1-0. Ocean as well. Infernal will be next. We've got either a mountain or a cloud rift coming our way. Cloud rift again could be very valuable for both squads as Wonder and Arome trading back and forth. Feast is available for
yes,
Wonder.
Sir.
And
bye-bye.
I just
ate
him. Have enough time.
Wonder.
I was just, now they've got themselves in a lead. They've got themselves a potential here. Unfortunately, again, Kaiser just out of position. He gets chomped down. All of the CC from Cho'Gath just allows them to chase, grounding on Arome. The ultimate did nothing from Maokai. The rupture prevents Shadow escaping, and G2 Esports are chasing for more. Caster Curse strikes at the most opportune moment as the exhaust comes down onto Humoroi. He's trying to do something.
Oh no, Wonder still has ultimate too. He can just one-shot Shadow, by the way.
Yep, and he just did. Gets himself another. Empowered, this is going to melt. There's simply no way the Mad Lions can stop this push. Look, they're piecing out, they're running away. Humanoid has decided to play PvE. He's pushing the mid lane. He cannot get back here in time. G2, are they going to push for the win?
To the base, but G2 will not be stopped. They still have the minions here. Wonder going to have his ult soon. He's just going to kill Karzi on the fountain here.
Unbelievable. Rupture on the steps into the Feral Scream. That's another rupture again. Plus the poison and G2 Esports style to finish.
You're having wardrobe issues, Trevor. I'm being told G2 are having some internet issues at the
moment.
Got it. So well, I don't know if their provider's trying to even the series or something, but we'll wait that one out for the time being.
Also, Humanoid backed away from Wonder the moment the play started. The flag and drag lands. One, two, three teleports in the bottom lane. Caps goes down. First blood to Kazi. He gets himself another. That's a third for the Mad Lions. And they build up 1,000 gold.
And they teleport a top lane to block down too, because why not? They're able to find the punish there. And some damage onto Yankos, who has to flash away. Karzi's going crazy under the tower. And he finds the trade. Kills just an execute as well. And Wonder, you're just going to want a recall there, buddy. You don't want any part of this.
And remember, all Mad Lions need is one kill. One kill.
One kill.
If they do, it just sets them up for a fairly safe Baron play. Wonder's TP gets interrupted. He took a shot. He took a chance. And he will be donating a kill. He got caught out. Pad those stats, Mad Lions, as they take down G2, 1-2.
I hate to say it, but we always go into these team fight questions like, oh, which team do we favor? Well, probably G2, but you can't discount Mad Lions and their ability to do stuff like this.
Oh, the bait! Catch them, hook, line, and sinker. Perks was waiting, and G2 stood in the river to pick up some additional items.
They want to fight, Trev. Here's the TP.
Now they found themselves a challenge onto Wanda. That's going to be a defensive flash away as Perks has been forced to slide and glide away. Aroma's going to get pushed back by the Emperor's Divide, and now Humanoid flashes over. He's picked up at least one kill onto Wanda. The Tempered Fate has already been used. Now Jankos is the next target. Perks forced to flash on safety. It's a fight to multiple fronts as Aroma goes Golden Super Saiyan and will not be able to find another kill. The Fate's Call now brings back Mickey. He's chucked right back into the fray. Kazi is stuck in between all of G2, and he's taken down by a furious fight. Here comes Cap to the re-engage over the wall, and the last member standing for the Mad Lions is down. Mad Lions erased. And you didn't mince your words earlier, Ender. You said if Ocean Sol is picked up, G2 will win this game.
They don't have Bardolph for the Tauric.
But now there's nothing that you can do. All of a sudden, G2 are going to fight back under the Tauric ultimate. They've taken no damage yet. It has timed out. Humanoid's trying to do what he can. Perks is going to get taken down, but that's two members of Mad Lions that are gone. Well, Kazi's got to do so much on the back as Kaiser's running for his life. Caps is running him down, and Jankos is going to use the tunnels to safety. Three Mad Lions for one.
To decide everything here as Jankos pops over the wall and finds Kaiser.
Oh, he's got himself one already. The magical journey goes away. Kaiser stays alive a few seconds, but now Humanoid commits. The rest of Mad Lions are simply not here. Humanoid's hiding away in the dust. He manages to escape with his life. Not just yet, as G2 are looking for more. Again, the tension continues to build up. Kaiser will now be run down by members of G2. Tempered Fate will buy a few extra seconds, but this should open up anything for G2.
Yep, G2 are going to be running towards the Baroness. Hey, wait a second. Shadow looking for the pick. They don't get Jankos!
Mickey rocks up just in the nick of time. Now he finally goes down. The jungler is out. Mad Lions, they're trying to turn this out. Mickey is going to get pulled back by the Fate's Call. But here comes the Emperor's Divide. Pins it in. Locked down, locked out. And this might just be shut down as G2 will turn to Baron while hunting Humanoid down. G2 Esports with one more buff as Perks will look to finish the deal onto Humanoid.
Perks is just slamming the door in the face of the Mad Lions.
G2 eliminate the Mad Lions and set themselves up for another fight with Fnatic in the finals.